cliffhanger itself funny because one time he said on the man because the ant was showing him how to sit down and he accidentally sit on the man. And my friend Jocelyn likes to read lots of books of him too.